far, there is nothing about Sinister One that I didn't like. I thought it was really, really good. Having done some photography in the past, it's kind of a rekindled interest in it. When I say photography, I used to use film, not digital stuff like we do these days. So it's been really interesting, especially when you can go back and start editing, because I really, really liked editing. I've no problem with the lectures. I think both lectures have been very good, and as I said in my written assessment, or the written feedback, I should say, I did thank Michael, because it was Michael that offered me the position in the Pathways course. And without being there, I mean, he could have said, no, you're a bit on the old side or something like that. And talking about old, being the oldest in the class, it's been quite interesting to see all the young people and the things that they say. Don't understand most of it, but I'm enjoying it anyway, and I'm really looking forward to semester two.
I've really enjoyed this course so far. My favourite part's been the film noir project, because I got to work with a great group of people and it was really fun. I like the start of the course when we got to learn about the cameras and sound and lighting. Don't really have any bad points for the course, except maybe more classing. Well, what I liked about the course was I liked the start of the course where we were learning a lot. The editing, I actually love editing and I love filming, but the paperwork is murder for me. I'm quite unorganised with paperwork. I like to just get hands on and get it done. What else? At the beginning of like filming and stuff, I don't think people will, not just the lecturers, but we couldn't go on the page and the work to be handed in and the page wasn't up and running, and so it looked as if we were being late with work. And we were on location sometimes, it wasn't as clear as what it could have been, what we had to do. So that's the only downfall, I thought. But yeah, I love editing and I love doing the camera, but I just don't like paperwork.
Well, this course has been great. I really enjoyed it. It's not really... I can't really say much about it because it's not really the end of the course, but I would say it's been really good. I've learned all about the cameras. I've learned about... So, this course has been good, yeah. I've learned all about the camera works. I've learned about the screens and the lights and also the sound recording. I've got no really complaints about the course. So, yeah, it's been good. And I'm hoping to look forward to the next semester.
I've really enjoyed semester one so far. It's a lot more fun than I would have thought it would have been. I was quite nervous coming here thinking I didn't really know what to do, I wouldn't be able to get a handle of things, but it's been fun. The people have been nice, the lecturers have been amazing. I love the script writing, I love going out on location, I love the production as well, like all the sound logs and stuff. I find it quite easy to get to. There's nothing I would say I would change. I'm just really looking forward to semester two. I enjoyed semester one. I found quite about location quite interesting. Always enjoy getting my homework the first few weeks because it helped me like sort of understand a bit more about the industry. I wasn't there's any bad points, but maybe have like one to one with the lecturers just to see how the progress is going. But yeah, that's it.
I've really enjoyed semester one of this course. It's not really what I expected. I'm not a big fan of the script writing because I'm bad at English, so that's not my strong point. The thing I like most is probably the camera work. I like being behind the camera, so that's one of my favourite thing about this course. Nothing that I would really see that give any feedback to change. It's all going well so far. So just looking forward to semester two.
Semester one was pretty well. Pretty much the same as the NC, to be honest. I came into the first term already knowing all the stuff about the cameras and that, but that wasn't really my main interest. I really liked the script writing class, because obviously I'm pretty good at English, so writing was always a strong point for me. I've enjoyed a lot of the work of semester one. I think what I've enjoyed the most and what I've gotten most out of the course is learning the a lot of the industry standard software and how really to go about using it, like using Adobe Premiere for editing and learning how to use that in practice by making videos and putting them together, and by learning how to use a lot of the sound kits and camera kits. I think I've really enjoyed that and it's been really good to learn. I've enjoyed learning a lot practically as well, by going out and using a lot of the things we've learned and putting them into practice. This first semester has been a lot easier than I thought it would be, even when I've got my own personal setbacks. The lecturers, especially Alan and Michael, have had a lot of time for me, sitting down, helping me go over stuff and just listening to me whenever I'm needing someone to talk to. But it's my main worry was falling behind with everything with that, but I've actually been doing not too bad. I'm looking forward to semester two because we're in a bit more, we're going out on location more, and I enjoy going out and filming it rather than sitting in the class doing written work all the time. The feedback for the first term so far has been pretty great. I mean, I loved the script writing class. Liked all the camera stuff, lighting, sound, all that. Liked going out to polish. Somebody doing the camera work for all that, because like out on location, so that was good. Don't really have much feedback other than don't really like editing. It's too confined, not good with technology at all.